So some people may know that Quakers, serious Quakers, will in court not swear an oath to tell the truth, but simply affirm that they are telling you the truth. And this is an old custom that goes way back to the early, mid-1600s, when Quakerism was just being founded. And the thinking behind this is that you should speak plainly and simply and tell the truth all the time. And that swearing an oath to tell the truth in a particular instance suggests that the rest of the time you can't be relied on to be telling the truth. So that is one reason why the Quakers refused to swear oaths.